right, guys, we're gonna try to install the smart IPTV on the Fire Stick or the Amazon Fire Cube. First thing you're gonna do, you're gonna go to settings. You're gonna come down here, My Fire TV, click on it, click on the leper option, make sure EDB debugging is on an unknown source. If you have the Fire Stick, this is the Fire Cube, make sure both are on. Click the home button. You're gonna come, you're gonna get downloaded. Maybe you have downloaded already. You're gonna click D, and this is the downloader right here. Click on it. You're gonna install it. I already have it, so when you open it up, it's gonna look like this. So you're gonna enter SIPTV.app. All right, guys, this is the AP, this is the URL you're gonna enter. All right, click on go. And when you click on go, you're gonna go up and down, okay? You're gonna go, you're gonna come back up and you're gonna click on, you're gonna take the little cursor, you're gonna go to instruction, click on instruction. Come all the way down. You got Amazon Fire Stick, right? Come all the way down. Come all the way down, go down, simple, simple, simple. You're gonna highlight Amazon Fire Stick, click on it. When you click on it, guys, the app is gonna be all the way to the right, okay? Okay, this is left, right, up, down. So you're gonna go all the way to the right. You're gonna press this. When you press it, as you see, it's moving to the right. Go all the way to the right, go down, and there is the app, okay? There is the app, guys. You're gonna click on it, and when you click on it, it's gonna download, okay? Follow me, guys, follow me so far, okay? So, Smart IPTV, as you can see in the bottom there, you're gonna click install. I already have it, so I wanna install. When you click install, you're gonna click on, you have two options after you install, open and done. You're gonna click on done. When you click on done, you're gonna come to this page here. Remember, click on done, not open. When you install, click on done. Come to this page, delete, and then on the remote, press the home button. And then you're gonna come all the way down to your app and channel, go all the way to the right, it's gonna be right here. For me, I already have it. So when you open it up for the first time, when you open it up, you're gonna have a 7-day trial. The app is $6.50. You have to buy the app. So this is how the app look like. When you click on it, you're gonna have a MAC address, okay? Let me just exit out of here, guys. I don't wanna play the content so YouTube give me a strike. So when you click on this Smart IPTV, you're gonna get a MAC address. You're gonna send the MAC address over to your provider. When you send the MAC address, under the MAC address, it says restart. So when your provider tell you to restart, you click on restart. When you click on restart, this is how you come here. This is how you're gonna work it. Press OK. Press OK to see the channel list. Press pause and play to see the category. All right, and that's it, guys. All right, again, press OK to see the channel list, and then press pause and play to see the category. Then you go to the category, and that's it. All right, guys, I won't play the content too long. As you can see, that's how you get the Smart IPTV. When you download it for the first time, you open up, you're going to get a MAC address. You send the MAC address to your provider. When they tell you to click restart, you'll click restart, and then you're going to go. Now, guys, I'm not going to play. So when the channel is on, you're going to press OK to see the channel list. You're going to press OK to see the channel list. And then you're going to press pause. You're going to press pause and play to see the category. All right, guys? Pause and play to see the category. Again, when the channel is playing, you're going to press OK to see the channel. To see the category, you're gonna press pause and play. These are the two buttons you're gonna mess with. Okay, pause and play. When you want a channel, you're gonna press okay to see the channel list. Then you're going to press pause and play to see the category. And then you take it from there up, down, left, and right, and that.